Switzerland supports youth employment in Serbia based on its own experiences in work-based learnings, which is very beneficial for companies. So that I'm very glad that in Pirot, young unemployed people got work-based learning in different professions. So in Pirot at Knjaševac, 300 young men and women received career counseling. And of these young people, 100 of them got a possibility for practical work in a company, and 60 of them got a job. And also this exchange we now had showed that there is a good commitment for fostering young employment. There are needs of the companies, and people are really working together to solve the unemployment and to give to support the companies that have possibilities to work.
U Pirotu i Knjaževcu 300 mladih ljudi ima mogućnost da koristi usluge karijernog savjetovanja i 100 mladih ljudi od tih 300 su imali mogućnost da rade praktično deo posla u kompanijama, a 60 od njih i da dobiju poslove. Dobro je čuti, znači, da se upravo oko ovih potreba za zapošljavanjem postoje velika zajednički rad svih interesnih grupa koji pokušavaju da pruže podršku i da reši to.
And Switzerland will remain committed to further support youth employment and reforms in dual education in Serbia with more than 10 million euro for the next 4 years. And youth employment and economic development are priorities of the Serbian government, and therefore it's also priorities in our program here in Serbia. And we hope that the reforms will continue and that our support is going to be of use. Thank you.
Švajcarska je posvećena daljem pružanju podrške zapošljavanju mladih, zatim pružanju podrške vezano znači, za reformu dualnog obrazovanja. 10 miliona evra se izdvaja za 4 godine te podrške koju se Švajcarska pruža. Kako su zapošljavanje mladih i ekonomski razvoj prioritet srpske vlade, tako su i prioritet švajcarskog programa, tako da ćemo i u narednom periodu nastaviti da pružimo podršku reformi zemlje i podršku daljem radu na ovim pitanjima. Hvala vam.